animated video of family setting up at the beach.
The beach where we play is home for shorebirds and seabirds. During migration, the beach provides food and a place to rest on a long journey. Birds like the red knot face many challenges while flying thousands of miles to get to their next meal.
Map graphic showing red knot migration and challenges from Tierra del Fuego at southern tip of South America to the Arctic, stopping at Brazil, Florida, and Delaware Bay. Children run towards birds.
Oh no, we frighten them away from lunch. If they don't get enough to eat, they don't have enough energy to fly to their next destination. An easy way to help is by giving them space so they feel safe. Help weary birds during migration and share the shore.
Give birds plenty of space. Only take your dog to a dog-friendly beach and keep your dog on a leash.
Help keep predators away by picking up trash.
Text on screen. For more info, visit AtlanticFlywayShorebirds.org/share-the-shore. Logos of Atlantic Flyway Shorebird Initiative, Florida Shorebird Alliance, and Biodiversity Works.